Hello friends, welcome to Education to Career, your one-stop solution for all banking and MBA exams. So in this video, I'll be covering the most important current affairs questions, part 17 for CMAT examination. So let's get started with the video. Question number 1. Madhya Pradesh first air cargo terminal will come up in which city? So the correct answer option B, which is Bhopal. Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Kamal Nath will inaugurate the state's first air cargo terminal at Raja Bhoj Airport in Bhopal on February 10, 2020. Question number 2. Kobe Bryant, who has been killed in helicopter crash, was associated with which sports? So the correct answer is option D, which is basketball. U.S. basketball legend Kobe Bryant and his daughter Gianna were among 9 people killed in a helicopter crash in the city of Casablanca, California. Question number 3. India with which country has signed a 15 agreement providing for cooperation in range of areas? So the correct answer is B, which is Brazil. India and Brazil agreed on an action plan to strengthen bilateral partnership and signed 15 pact in sectors ranging from agriculture to energy, following talks between Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Brazilian President Jair Bolsonaro. Question number 4. The Tribal Affairs Ministry has proposed 6 scheduled area status for which union territory? So the correct answer is in D, which is Ladakh. Tribal Affairs Minister Arjun Munda said that his ministry has sent the proposal to the Union Home Minister to declare the 6 scheduled status to Ladakh. Tribal Affairs Minister also assured that his ministry will take all necessary measures to preserve and enrich the legacy of Ladakh. Question number 5. Which team has become the first team in the world to score 5 lakhs run in Test cricket? So the correct answer is option D, which is England. England have become the first team to surpass 5 lakhs run in Test cricket. They achieved the feat during the fourth and final test against South Africa. English captain Gio Root signaled through the cover took England to a historical 5 lakhs run mark in the longest format of game. Question number 6. Government of India has partnered with which company to improve the performance of GSTIN? So the correct answer is A, which is Infosys. The government has partnered with Infosys to improve the performance of the goods and services tax network filing portal on a permanent basis. Infosys is the managed service provider of the goods and service tax regime in the country. Question number 7. Which among the following organization has announced to establish first global custodian for digital currency governance? So the correct answer is D, which is World Economic Forum. World Economic Forum forms first global consortium for digital currency governance. The World Economic Forum announced the first global consortium focused on designing a framework for the governance of digital currencies, including stable coins. Question number 8. Which country will be guest of honor at New Delhi World Book Fair 2020? So the correct answer is option B, which is France. France will be the guest of honor at the New Delhi World Book Fair in January 2022, announced French ambassador to India, Emmanuel Lenain, as part of the reciprocal invitation, as New Delhi is the guest of honor this year at Livery, Paris. Question number 9. Who has taken charge as the chief executive of the Indian Bank Association? So the correct answer is option B, which is Sunil Mehta. Indian Banks Association said Punjab National Bank's former MD and CEO Sunil Mehta has taken charge as its chief executive. Question number 10. Which word has been chosen as an Oxford Hindi word of 2019? So the correct answer option A, which is Samvidhan. Oxford declared Samvidhan the Hindi word of 2019, says it reflects ethos more of the year. Question number 11. Indian Railways will run 100% on electricity by which year? So the correct answer option B, which is by 2024. By the year 2024, we expect the entire Indian Railways, which is about 25,000 kilometers on track length and nearly 68,000 kilometers on route length, to be 100% run on electricity. Goyal said at the Indian-Brazil Business Forum, it will be the first railway in the world to be run fully on electricity. Question number 12. Who has been elected as a bureau member of the International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry for the period of 2020 and 2023? So the correct answer can say, which is Bipul Bihari Shah. Mr. Bipul Bihari Shah is the second Indian after C.N.R. Rao to be elected for this position in the century. Bipul Bihari Shah, a noted chemist, has been elected as a bureau member of the International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry for the period of 2020 to 2023. Question number 13. Who has been conferred with the Harit Ratna Award 2019? So the correct answer option A, which is Dr. N. Kumar. Dr. N. Kumar, Vice Chancellor of Tamil Nadu Agricultural University, has been conferred Harit Ratna Award 2019. This award is organized by the All India Agricultural Student Association. He was awarded for the dimension of rupees 30 crore entrepreneurship project in agribusiness and also for motivating students toward the agriculture sector in Tamil Nadu. Question number 14. The limit of termination of pregnancy has been increased to dash weeks under the approved medical termination of pregnancy bill 2020. Sorry. So the correct answer can C, which is 24 weeks. The Union Cabinet approved the medical termination of pregnancy bill 2020 to amend the Medical Termination of Pregnancy Act 1971 in a progressive reform and giving reproductive rights to women. The limit of 20 weeks of medical termination of pregnancy has been increased to 24 weeks. Question number 15. Who has taken charge as the new Foreign Secretary of India? So the correct answer is A, which is Harshvardhan Shringla. Harsh V. Shringla assumed charge as the 33rd Foreign Secretary of India on 29 January 2020. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.